So you see, here I got,
vector math.
This shows you subtraction, multiplication, and normalization
of vectors.
Can you show that in the code?
No. I'm not.
You got this from processing, and then you translated into JavaScript, right?
Yeah, then I got a bouncing ball. It looks white, but it's actually, let me see now.
It's actually gray with a white
outline,
yeah.
So you see it's bouncing off of the edges of the window, except for the top one is not bouncing off of. And I also have a acceleration with vectors where I have of that thing, but instead of bouncing, it's going towards the mouse.
It's following it.
Yeah.
But all of these three examples come from processing, and you didn't add anything, right? You just translated to JavaScript. Or did you add something of your own?
No, I didn't add something. These, I think, are built on top of the nature of code. Chapters 1 and 2.
Can you show me the code for that vector math? For that subtraction and addition, multiplication of vectors?
Look at brackets.
You wrote it in brackets.
This is the acceleration with vectors example. Look at it. This is calculating the acceleration.
Mm-hmm.
Can you show the vector math as well? Please. If we do this, you see we just got subtraction, normalization, multiplication.
I like that. Просто так, нет. Видишь, мячик со стрелочкой. Это кошечка. Она хочет поймать стрелочку.
Мышку! Ой.